We've known each other a long time. And this is the first time you've come to me for help, for counsel. I can't even remember the last time you invited me to your house for a cup of coffee. Even though my wife is godmother to your only child. But let's be frank. You never wanted my friendship, and you were too afraid to be in my debt. I understand you found paradise in America. Built up a good trade. Police protected you. You never caught the law. But now you come to me and you say, Don Corleone, give me justice. You don't ask me with respect. You don't offer me friendship, and you certainly don't tend to call me Godfather. Now you come to my house on the day of my daughter's wedding and you ask me to commit murder. For money. Well, Sarah, what have I ever done to be treated with so disrespectfully? If you had come to me for justice, the scum that ruined your daughter, then they'd be suffering this very day. And, by chance, if an honest man like you had enemies, then they'd be my enemies as well. And then they would fear you. Now someday I may call upon you to do me a favor. And that day may never come. Until then, accept this justice as a gift on my daughter's wedding day.